We are unbound, free, unshackled. We push the limits in the most powerful cars. Cars we don't pay for. We go where we want, when we want, as fast as we want. You may call us thugs, but deep down, you know you need us. We are the law. You can't catch devils with angels.
I am not you. I am the life you're too scared to live. You are asleep. I am awake. I am the reality show. The catalyst. The 15 minutes you'll never have. You wanna know why I do this? I wanna know why you don't.
We are the enemy of freedom.
I will run.
We are the shadow you can't
shake. I will never stop.
We will hunt you.
You will never catch me.
You will not stop.
You will make me fail.
You will fail.
You will break.
You are my challenge.
You are our enemy.
You are our target.
You are my rival.
Welcome to Need for Speed Rivals. Before we let you loose in Redview County, we'll need to take you through the basics. Select Cop or Racer to begin your training.
Yeah, let's ride.
Welcome to the Redview County Police Department. This is one of many RCPD mobile command posts spread throughout the county. It's also where you'll start your training. This is your assignment for today. When you have completed your training, you will be able to choose from a constantly changing set of assignments that add different pursuit vehicles to your command post. Inside your command post, you can choose your car, pursuit tech, and personalize your license plate. Choose your unit, and let's go out on patrol. Each pursuit vehicle comes in three different variations: patrol, enforcer, and undercover, each with their own style. The vehicle you earn depends on the type of assignment you complete. This is your RCPD map of Redview County. Here you'll be able to see other cops, track racers, and see the events that are open. It is also where you choose the start location for your patrol. When you've completed your training, you'll be able to deploy to any command post. You're ready for your first patrol. Displayed on the right is your assignment for today. Complete the objectives in the assignment to complete your training. You can set a route to any destination by pulling up the map or using Easy Drive in the top left of your screen. To start any event, pull up to the start location and press the button. Your goal in a rapid response is to drive the RCPD route as quickly and cleanly as possible.
Officer in need of immediate assistance on Grapevine Drive. All available units respond to this call.
On the move, provide 1030 and request the location.
Cross your path at any time in Redview County. To start a pursuit, press the button to turn on your lights, and the pursuit begins. If you hit a racer, or they hit you, the chase will also start.
Moving to tail a speeding vehicle will confirm.
To bust a racer, chase them down and hit them with your vehicle until they crash out, or use pursuit tech to bring them down once it becomes available. Racer, you will take their speed points. The higher the heat level of the racer, the more speed points you will earn. You can use these speed points to acquire and upgrade new pursuit tech back at the command post. Congratulations, you completed your assignment. Time to head back to the command post. You can use the map or Easy Drive in the top left of the screen to set a route directly to the nearest command post, repair shop, any event, or other players.
All units, be advised, the 1044 just got flashed by a speed camera. All units in the vicinity, please respond.
Thank you. Damage critical.
Okay, that was a first.
You completed your training. Welcome to the RCPD. Now switch to Eraser to know your rival. It's important to know how your rivals are thinking. Play the Eraser training now. This is your hideout. They can be found all across Redview County, and they are the only place you'll be safe from the cops. Here you'll be able to access everything you need to take the fight to your rivals. This is your speed list. the core of your rivalry. Here you will be able to choose from a constantly changing set of objectives that suit your driving style. You're only just getting started, so for now, choice is limited. Once you complete your training, you'll be able to choose from multiple speed lists and shape your own destiny. Your hideout is your garage and tuning shop all in one. You can choose your car, pursuit tech, personalization options, and performance upgrades. Take a look around, and when you're ready, we'll hit the road. This is where your cars are kept. New cars will become available as you complete speed lists, and your rank increases. You can then use your speed points to buy cars. This is your map of Redview County. Here you'll be able to see other drivers, the events that are open, and also choose your start location. For now, we'll start just outside. You're all set to free drive. On the right of your screen, you'll see the speed list you chose earlier. Complete the objectives in the speed list to complete your training. You can set a route to any destination by pulling up the map or using Easy Drive in the top left of your screen. Let's go. To start a race, simply pull up at the start location and press the button. You can start an event at any time, even when you're being chased by the cops. Just make sure to drive slow enough to not blast by it. You can also start head-to-head races at any time by getting close to another driver and pressing the same button. First objective. Every objective earns you speed points and increases your multiplier at the top of the screen. It also raises your heat level. The higher your heat level, the harder the cops will try and chase you down. The cops have found you. Time to get out of here. Cops will chase you down and try to bust you any way they can. If you get busted, you will lose your speed points and your multiplier. To outrun the cops, drive fast and use the mini-map at the bottom left of your screen to avoid them and escape.
All units be advised, pursuit in progress of a 1041. Officer requesting backup.
Oh, front.
You are about to lose the cops. The escape bar at the bottom of the screen shows your progress. If the cop catches up to you during this time, the pursuit will resume. When you're free driving, you can race anyone in Redview County. Pull up behind them or wait for them to challenge you, then press the button to start the race.
Challenge if I can't.
Be watching on my thoughts. See, I'm in with the house, but I'm half not. I didn't imagine.
conscious in a flashback black box. That's code for a motel 6. You know some tricks in a potent mix. It's a lot of
something up.
Thank you.
completed your speed list. Time to head back to the hideout and bank your speed points.
Now
you can
I
use the map or easy drive in the top left of the screen to set a route directly to the nearest hideout, repair shop, any event, or other players. You finished your racer training. Now you can jump into Redview County. You've completed your training. Now pick a side and take the fight to your rivals.
Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes this recording. And as you may have heard, I had a little bit issues with it. Thank you for watching. Remember, stay frosty, unlike me. Goodbye.